Hello, 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 it's Ashaz back again with episode 4 of Far Cry Primal. Oh, hello, I just noticed this. Is there anything I can take in here? No? Right, okay. Between me finishing the last episode and coming back to start, or actually I stayed in the game, I didn't really do anything, I just stopped and then started a new recording. Yeah, I got attacked by one of these wolves, so I managed to club him to death, and we're going to get a wolf skin out of it. I didn't even see where the heck he came from. I'm just assuming he might have come from the cave there. But we're going in. I'm going to actually save it. Save. Overwrite that. Yes, thank you. Here we go. Going in. Going to light our club. Easy, easy. Search. Oh, that was a big disappointment. Okay, we'll extinguish the club then. Terrible. Okay, so, oh my. Yeah, you better run, doggy. Yeah, have some of that. Okay, so. Back to the map, and we need to find our way to an unknown location there, which we'll discover as we head to the Tenzei Shaman. Let's do this. Not sure where that wolf went. We're okay at the moment. We've still got some food as well. Yeah. You sit. Oh, look at that. Standing up. Nice. So we got both of our spears back, which is also good. We got a goat skin. And we're going to get a wolf skin. Sweet as. Hello. Who was that? Somebody say something? No. Right. Now, we've got some deer down there. I'm not really interested in deer because we've already got deer skin. So we're just going to push on through. There's another wolf over there, which we're not going to... Oh, hello. Oh, really? Want some, do we? How'd you like them apples, Mr. Hunting Man? Get our spear back. Yeah, there we go. We've already... What the hell was that? Uh-oh. I saw a birdie. Where are you at? Where are you at? No, that's fine. I'll let you live. Yeah, poke him in the eye. Have it. Yeah. Oh my god. We don't want to upset those dudes. Back up, back up. Whoa, there. Okay. Easy, easy. Shush, shush, shush. Oh, we got a pack over here. Let's see if there's anything worth stealing. Oh, it's this bloody stash again. So we need... Right, the war stash is a place where extra resource and items are stored for you. You can access it. Right, so you can't actually put... come back often and take items you need. Right, yeah, so you can't put anything back in there, which is a bit frustrating, because it would be nice to be able to empty some stuff out that you don't necessarily want, but that's fine, that's fine. Uh-oh, shh, shh. Easy does it. Make our way up here. I'm getting ever so sketched out about this dude. Follow the... Apparently there's a road here. Doesn't look very road-like to me, but... Well, it wouldn't be a road, would it? Because there's no vehicles, but you know what I mean, a track. Hello, Stone Fingers. Location found. So I assume he's in this dark cave, and there's probably going to be all kinds of bad things in there that are going to try and kill us before we get to him. So, I'm going to save it. Here we go. So far, so good. Put the weapon away, so I obviously can't use it. Ooh. Easy, easy. All right, lay off the. I think he's been eating too many of those weird plants. Okay. I'm not eating that. Mu salwa padawaida. Uhaita. Tinsai. Nay. Nay. Jassa. Ujasarda. Oi. Hassan. I shy you, Baja. Rude. If you were hungry, you could have asked me to go hunting. Really? Gross. Okay. Well, there's a checkpoint and an autosave. Vision of beasts. Okay. Find the guide. Beasts do not fear me. Oh, hello, guide. As you leave me, please don't peck my eyeballs out. Oh god, that's not good. Oh, hello. Follow the guide. Oh, that's a good start. Nobody told me it was a flight thing with inverted controls. Okay. Well, there's a checkpoint, that's not too bad. Right. Right, okay, so. That's better. Well, assumes that you can't actually go any faster. And you have to not hit anything. Okay. God, this is it's a little bit fiddly, to be honest. Oh, I got to try and get through that hole. Okay, fine. Down. I can't even see the guide. Can I even get above the water? Don't know where the guide went. Is that the guide? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, a little bit of speed would be nice. Can swim faster in real life. Right, come on. Yeah, we can't run. That's really annoying. Okay, so I assume we have to walk up here. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, just being able to run would be nice. I can crouch, but I can't run. Okay, right, fine. Yes, show me and let me run would be nice. Okay, right, fine. I can do the flying thing pretty much now, that's fine. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, don't hit anything. I assume if you hit something, that's game over and you have to start again. I'm not going to test it to find out. Whoa! Lightning! It's a fair old storm. I've got to say, I'm liking the graphics on this game as well. Really good atmosphere. Oh, that looks a bit windy. I'm gonna get. Oh. Yeah, that, no. That's not good. I can't move. Well, I assume the vision is over. Mm-mm. Maybe not. Oh, back to walking again. Oh my god. This should have been an ability to run here. Oh, shush, tiger. And bear.
Dush, dush.
Mm-mm. Well, that worked. Ah, cool! Oh, yeah. Sweet. Good stuff. Do we get any XP for that? Ah, you can call your owl with up on the D-pad. Good stuff. Yes, I...
Nasubnia. Tabaran sayu warbadikala. Warbati. Shras! Uai Warbati! Ubargo Sayu Tusi Daha! Usai di Yudi Yauga Daha!
Fair play. Okay, well, you're a complete fruit loop.
Warbati. Faran Habandata.
And you bond with the Howling Beast.
Ubalsan Guar Habanda Maga.
Frankly, I don't really want to try. Is there anything in here that I can pilfer? You know anything for me? Ooh, hello. Search that. Probably full of those. Okay, the Beastmaster mission is added to the map. And I assume that's our... Oh, hello, what was that? I have no idea what that was. Oh, rare stone elk skin. Nice, okay. Ooh, what we got here? There was a... No, let's talk to him. Right, okay. Yeah, we'll try and talk to him once and see what happens.
Yauga. Winjara Nardar Lajars.
Tilauga Sakwam.
Good stuff.
Musanu.
Yeah, you're damn right you don't have any choice. Right, okay, let's get out of here. Oh, we can run at last. Oh, hello, we got Southstone. Violet leaf. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'm down with that. Is there anything over here? No. Right. Let's get out of here. Change to the spear, I think. I think our club's broken. I wonder if we can... Can we craft another club? Our club is okay. Apparently. Or at least half... Oh, we've got 5 arrows actually now. And 2 spears. Right, that's fine. We're going to go with the spear. Go with the spear. Right, you can now press up on the D-pad to scout. Call your owl and survey the surroundings. Alright, okay, so we got hunter vision as well. That's pretty sweet. Okay, so we got some bad dudes there. Okay, now that's pretty cool. I don't want to do too much flying at the moment, but we can... That's cool. Quit. Thank you very much, Monsieur Owl. It's very much appreciative. Right, let's have a look at the map. And so we've got two of these hand things, which award XP, which would be pretty cool. So we've got brown bears available there. Tensei the Shaman has moved over there. And that's... Oh, that's the find the wolf to make it fight by your side. So we could fast travel back here. Or there's a Help Winger Escort. Should be pretty cool. Gonna check out some of these blue hands. Let's check out the blue hand. Over this way. Oh, God. Oh, God. Shh. I don't think we're going to be able to take these guys out. But we're going to give it a damn good try. Okay, so. Stealth. No, I don't want that. I want bow. Can we get a headshot in? One of these is... Yep, yep, yep. Oh, you moved. Douchebag. Shush, shush, shush. Ow, ow. Mm-hmm. Oh, right in the face. That'll do. Right, so let's go and pick up our spears. There's one spear. Yeah, okay, that's cool. You got any arrows for me? Yeah. Two wooden arrows. That's pretty good. And another wooden arrow. And we're probably full of these things. Yeah, we are. Well, that's fair enough. There's another dead dude here, which I didn't kill. What's he got? Oh, an arrow. Oh, hello. What's this? Some kind of weird... What happens if you set fire to it? I'm going to set fire to it. Just because I can. Go on. Burn, you lovely circle of stuff. Burn. Is it going to catch all the way up? No, it doesn't look like it is. Oh well, it was worth a try. Okay, so the blue hand. Blue hand. Is that this thing here? No. But it's blue leaf, which we'll have. So there's a blue hand thing somewhere around here. Is it under the water? And near. Ah, there it is. Could see it for looking, right. Daisha hand. Right, there's 100. Collect 2 more for the next reward. Okay, I can do that. Let's have a look at the next one, and then we can call it the end of the episode, I believe. Daisha hand, right, okay, so where are we going? Where are we going, friend? Right, here we go. Oh, so we've got to go through this thing that I set fire to. Right, I just have to take a running jump through it. Huh. There it is. That'll do. So we need... Oh, we got some skills. Let's sort out the skills so we can do the running and healing thing. Oh, hello. Our hunter vision. Right, so you can do weapon drops and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. Show plants or reveal terrain. I'm going to go for reveal terrain because it unlocks other things as well. So that's pretty cool. I could do with some of that. And if we look on our map... what's this here? Wenger Rescue. Kill the invaders and save the captured Wenger. Do you know what? What better way to finish an episode than saving some of our Wenger brothers? Let's do this. Slightly longer episode than planned, but hey, you know what it is. Hello. Shut up. Damn fool. Right. Come on. Have some of that. You can have some of that as well. Oh no, he's a friendly. Oops. Oh dear. Whoopsie. Sorry. Sorry, dude. Sorry. Ow. Oh my god, there's a bear. Crap. Heal, heal. Yep, yep, yep. Run away. Backing up. Holy crap. Oh, he's coming back. Ow. It's the last club we've got. Love it. Oh, we're gonna die. Okay. So, yeah. What good was that really when we could have, not only did we not save our Wenger brothers, but we also, I clubbed one of them to death and got eaten by a bear. Fantastic. Hey, if you haven't done so already, you know the drill by now. Hit the like and subscribe button and leave a comment in the comment section below if you've got any tips, tricks, or comments. And I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Take care for now. Bye-bye.